Welcome to our hotel. We have everything you need. Wardrobe, mattress, curtain and AC.
Officer, sorry, go. Why are you looking around? Is your house better than here? If your house is better, why didn't you go to your house to go and do vacation?
Madam, don't talk to me like that.
Don't talk to me like that.
Okay, waiting now. Who steal your biscuits?
You be mumu. He shot you.
Baby, are you okay?
No, babe. We need fire to warm ourselves.
Madam, I see the yam. We need fire right now.
Okay, what now? We don't have that kind of equipment. What is it? Do you want to cook soup here? Abi, you want to cook wache here?
Madam, but it is in your website that you put a fire now. What is all this?
Okay, you're aggressive. It's like you will beat me here. It's like you're going to beat me here. Please, I told you, take care with caution. If you spoil anything, no caution fee, though.
Okay.
Your caution fee will not be given. Don't say I didn't told you. I've told you now. Careful, though. Let nothing lost.
What?
I beg, oh, not stealing, you know. Don't take anything here. Anything that means, I will know. Even the gas in the AC, I know how many gas. So if you steal it, you will be found. Madam, I beg, oh, the way I'm looking at you, you look like towel stealer. I use God and beg you, don't steal our towel.
Our mumu not too much.
Babe, what's this?
Enjoy your stay. Have a lovely night. Routine check every 30 minutes to be sure that everything is going on well. Who knows who you are? What if your mission is to be killing girls inside our room?
But then why?
God have mercy upon us.
I beg, go careful, gently, yo. Auntie, well done, no. They are really working hard. No.
May God not allow them, let them kill you.
Careful, no.
You be mumu.
Oh my God!
What is all this now? What the why?
Agatha, I told you that we do 30 minutes routine check now.
Photo.
Where is the Bible that they kept here?
Madam, I beg you, we are not Christian. Just allow us.
Oga, that Bible was meant here to chase away evil spirits. So if the Bible is not here, that means you are the evil spirit.
See, if you want to give Bible, I beg, go to the street and go and give them Bible. What is all this?
I beg, oh, this hotel is not that kind of hotel. Oh. What is it? They kept Bible for
you. I beg, go.
Calm it down,
madam. I beg, get out. I beg, I say go.
You know what is good for you? You better get out of this place.
What's going on?
Hey, Jesus.
Is everything okay? I'm hearing some sound.
You're just romancing now, madam. What is all this?
Okay, even Bluff himself does not. The soundtrack is not like that. I give him off key. I think somebody was in danger. Make me waste my head. Are you sure, madam, you are okay? If it's harassing you,
madam, what is all this now?
Okay, calm down now. I'm not doing my job now. I won't do my job again. I will not give you my
caution. It's okay, we don't need it again.
Madam! Sorry, one more thing. I need to search your bag.